The seed he's sowing is the word and the blessing, and the ground is the soul. It is your heart. How did the rocks get in